morning. Right, today I'm making a Mother's Day card. My son asked me if I could make it for him to give to his fiancee, who's expecting a baby about a week before Mother's Day. So he asked me if I'd prepare a card for her so that he can give it to her. She'll be a new mum, hopefully, by then, unless the baby's a week late. But I've cut some bits and pieces, and we'll go from there. So I'll just get my tapes and things, and then we'll start. Right, so I've decided to, I've cut a piece to go on there as backing. It's roses, and I think that'll look really pretty. So we'll put that on first. I'm going to use double-sided tape because that's just so much easier. So yes, it's their first baby, and expecting the 20th of March. So hopefully it'll come on time. But you never know with babies. So they can come early, or they can come sometimes very late. It's a Monday morning, and I think it's about 8:45 in the morning. It's about 5 degrees outside. It was 2 overnight, but we're in for a sunny week apparently, so that's nice. There we are. I've then got, for inside, I thought I'd do that. I actually stamped it wonky, but do you know what? I think it'd be nice to have it wonky inside. And it says, sending you hugs and kisses. So I'm going to put that in. And I might embellish it with some beads, I'll see. When you're making it up, I find that it sort of comes to you as you're going along, offer things up, and then suddenly it starts to. Starts to come into something. I don't know if that will be a problem, if we'll be able to see it or not. I might cut it off. One of the tapes I've got is very visible. Can't use it when you've got sort of lace designs to stick down, because you can actually see the tape through it. Right, so make sure that's the right way up. So, I have got these that I made, Don't know if they'd look quite nice if they were raised. But the trouble is when you raise them, you can see what's behind. I might not be able to raise them. Which is a shame. Unless I put some white card. Or some card. think today is the 25th of February. Obviously this card won't be going out, so it will be a month before I can show this video.
Thank you.
has gone well. And there. Let's hope he's happy with it. Okay. Well, thank you very much for watching. I've got all this mist to clear up now. Catch you later. Bye.